I'm so glad you came a day early, honey.
Oh, me too, Mom. I'm almost looking forward to this.
Oh, good. They're here.
Hello, husband.
Hello, wife.
I missed you.
Oh, I missed you, too.
Hey, it's winter out here.
I'm sorry. Come in.
Well, welcome.
How was the drive?
Long. But fun, because we're just... Pennsylvania, can't wait.
Good day, fair Barones. On this festival of thanks and givingness.
Well, here, let me take your coats.
Don't go too far with those.
Dad, be a person.
Sorry we're so late.
Oh, that's all right. Dinner's almost ready.
I brought pies for after.
Oh, thank you, Marie.
I made two in case people don't fill up on dinner.
How thoughtful.
Well, why doesn't everyone have a seat?
Just point us to the room with the TV.
Oh, we don't own a TV.
I don't understand.
You know, it's fine, Frank. We'll just talk.
You can warm yourselves up with some hot cider.
Is it spiked?
There's cinnamon.
So I drove here for hot juice.
Children, we also have the McDougal family Thanksgiving pageant.
The McDougal... What?
Oh, did I forget to mention that to you guys? This is fun. Listen to this. This is great.
When Peter and I were kids, we used to put on a little play about the first Thanksgiving. And we thought that since Allie and the boys were coming this year, we could try it again.
Doesn't that sound like fun, kids?
You don't even have, like, a little emergency TV?
The kids can play most of the parts, and Peter will reprise his role as...
Squanto.
All right, children, if you want to follow me, I have costumes and decorations. And candy.
Okay!
Oh, they'll be so cute doing the play.
This is great. Dinner and the show.
You have a radio?
Ray.
What if the president comes on to say Thanksgiving's been canceled? How are we going to hear that?
Hey, this chair ain't bad. I tell you something, I could do some serious napping in this thing.
Frank. No, come on, stop. Come on, what?
Don't get my dad started on naps.
Don't tell me. He's morally against them.
Oh, no, he loves naps. Right, Daddy?
I do. But never in a chair. I'm more of a bed man.
Interesting. Let me ask you, do you go all the way under the covers?
No, just on top. Now, I might kick off my shoes, but that's as far as it goes.
Well, let me tell you, if I'm doing a bed nap, I'm getting under the covers, but my pants are not.
Street puffs.
Oh. Hey, Mom. Dad and Frank are talking about naps.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Do yourself a favor, Hank. Try a nap in the chair sometime.
I might just do that after dinner.
There you go.